Yo, what's up guys? Today we're here playing some more Resident Evil. We're back at it again. And I am currently, like, I'm gonna show you guys. I am editing the last Resident Evil 7 one where the beginning, the badass trailer. Episode, I guess. I don't know really what to call it. Yeah. This should be coming out the day after because I couldn't just leave you guys there on just whatever we had. Man, I had to hop back into it. This game's badass. And of course I got my trusty little hand light. It's dumb. Just in case, it gives me a little bit more light, I guess. Not really. Anyways, yeah, let's start the game again. Continue. Oh, dude, I like that loading, that screen, though. That, menu screen. That looks pretty sick. No lie. I'm just hoping that we did not... Okay, so it says time for supper. Ethan wakes up, tied to a chair, blah, blah, blah. Alright, that's where we left off. Papa was trying to feed us some food, and Mama got mad because we didn't eat it. We didn't like it, man. And they didn't give me enough ketchup on it. Boy. This hair strand's pissing me off. I really need to cut my hair. I was supposed to. Are you fucking serious? Okay, hold on. That should maybe work. This thing's shit. You should see a little bit more light in this one. I was afraid that last time we were playing that there wasn't enough light because all I had was this little hand light. That was literally it. I don't think there was. Is she moving? I would go out that door, but I don't think I want to just quite yet because he ran out that door last time. Ooh, that looks good. Hey, fuck now. Do I have any of my weapons? Nope. I got this badass watch. Look at that. Oh my god, and my hand's stapled. Holy shit. That looks like the way we're going. But I don't know if I want to go down there quite yet. Is that a herb? Yep, there we go. Just in case we get hurt. Now we can make ourselves some. We just need to find a red one. God damn it, chair. Watch out. Damn, chair. Oh. They always want to kill me. 3 missing during Rubik's trip. You can pause this and read it. But, yeah. Okay. I didn't want to read that because I messed up my head. Okay. You gonna drink that? Fuck you, chair! Damn, chair, what the hell? Mama, you awake? Fuck that. Oh, let's go to the same exact spot. It looks fragile. Maybe you can break it with something. Garage. I don't think I want to go down there yet. Do I want to get my asshole ripped? Not yet. I don't think so. What's this door? It's locked from the other side. You didn't see shit. Nope. I'm getting ready for my escape route. Fuck!
Don't you just slip out before dinner was done?
Ah! No! Don't touch me! Don't touch me! Bitch, bye! Bitch, motherfucker, bye! Time to go in the garage! Fuck you, bitch, motherfucker, I'm running! You never catch me! Go. Fucking A, mate!
Your time.
You broke the damn house! Ah, fucking hell! That, what the hell, Papa? I was eating food. Oh, shit, man. Can you, like, run or something? Hatch key. Go.
It's over, boy. Hello there.
How are you doing? Don't touch me. Ah, bitch. Ah, that fucker. Ah, bitch. Yo, you can, like, back up off me, man. Catch me outside. How about that? Catch me outside. How about that? Why you being an asshole, Papa?
You came to the wrong house, boy.
Catch me outside, Papa. How about that? Oh, shit. I think I'm dead. Oh, there goes my foot. What the fuck? What the fuck's in that bottle then? He's gonna cough my hand. What the fuck? Is that actually gonna work? What?
Fuck.
He's dead.
No, fuck you. Really? I picked that up.
Don't you go anywhere.
Fuck off, mate. Go, go, bitch, go! Back up on me, bitch! Catch me outside, how about that? Go! Jump, 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 go! Jump down! Run, run! God damn, mate! What the fuck? Woo, my foot got chopped off! And it's... How the fuck does that make sense? Oh shit. I acquired a coin. Oh, is he gonna break through the bottom? Is he gonna get... I better walk very fast when he comes. Dude, what's up with my character not being able to run? That doesn't sound good. What? Is my game crack? Oh no, okay. Oh. Save point. God damn, give me a minute to catch my ass. What the fuck, Papa? My leg! Like, my leg! My leg! He cut that shit clean off. How the fuck? And I'm still walking somehow. Main house map. Thank you. What's in here? Oh, so this is like where I can store my items, and if I die, it stays here. I don't really need those right now, I don't think. Let's see. Maybe I do. What is this? Liquid compliant that makes items can't be used. Combine. Ah, that's sick. Sick, sick, sick. I'll keep that one with that herb with me, just in case I do find another one of those. I did get hurt quite a bit. I'm debating on whether I should use that or not. It's a lunchbox. Oh. Oh. That's actually pretty smart. That's pretty cool how they did that. Anyways, let's heal up a little bit. That shit's like a miracle thing. What the hell? They really stink. They got some sneaky ass socks, man. Oh shit. Ain't happening. Nope. The phone's in here. Oh, here we go. Hello? Hello? You're the pizza man. Where's my damn pizza?
It's good, Ethan.
Oh, Zoe. Thank you. Zoe?
What the fuck are
Zoe?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive.
Stay alive.
There might be a way out through the main hall.
Oh. She won't be a crazy one, too.
And that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't use it. It's important.
What does it do? She didn't explain a shit to me. Hello? Come on. Pizza guy, are you there? Pizza guy? God damn it, he hung up on me again. Where's my damn pizza? Oh, I'm gonna be pissed. Papa, we're gonna have to square up. Again? Never mind. I don't want to fight him. He's scary. Hey, it knocks down that way. I don't think I want to go that way yet. Or at least die yet. I'm scared. Alright, I can examine this. Who's that? That's probably Zoe. That doesn't look like Mia. Oh, that didn't have a key. I thought it was locked like that. Hey, look at the bobblehead. Look at the little bobblehead. Look at the dude right there. I hear humming. That's not good. Okay, we've got a map, though. Yeah, it's two floors. We haven't been anywhere in those. The main hall, we haven't went into yet. And, oh. So, this is them. It's the crazy husband, and I didn't read the rest of it. Oh, Jack and Margaret, 25th wedding anniversary. That's sweet. I mean, unfortunately, turn to that bastard. You don't know him. You're falling. I can't read that fast enough. Lucas, February 13th. That's 2013. No, he's an asshole. Okay, yeah, I can agree on that one. He's an asshole. He threw shit at me and then got me in trouble. Little bastard. So I can escape from there. I might as well open it now. So I don't die later. Hold on, let me check. My mama's here. I'm gonna leave it here for a second. We're transitioning. One sec. 2, 1, and now. Alright, I didn't really leave off anything, but I had to go check on my little brother and sister. They just got home. Oh, expect that. Oh, what's this? Saw rope, pet collar? What the fuck? What the fuck? I don't know. I can't sit closer. I can't put this closer without it being in frame. Maybe I can a little bit. Okay, a little bit. Not really. I don't know, I need a better light, but not something super bright that I can't see and it's ruining the experience. So yeah. Need something kind of in the middle. That's hard to find.
Hey, over here!
Oh shit, who's this guy? Yo, what up, boy?
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. No. Sir, is this your property?
No!
Me, no, no!
Alright. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You understand? I gotta get out of here.
Calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're feeling a good bit yourself, are you?
Are you kidding me?
Look, I said there have been several missing persons.
I'm one of them.
I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be your wife.
I'll tell you whatever you want.
Alright.
Meet me in the world. We'll talk.
In the...
Wait, wait.
That doesn't sound good.
You gotta give me your gun.
Look, I'm gonna die.
Officer.
Deputy.
If you wanna see my name in the obituaries, and you wanna be a hero and save my life.
Ooh. Yeah, he's gonna give me the gun.
A fucking pocket knife?
Alright, I'll take it.
Go. Garage. Now.
Thanks, bud. I mean, I'll take whatever I can get.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
I'm gonna fucking cut some shit up. Who won't go? Who won't fight? Who won't go? Oh yeah. Fight time, bitch. It's Fight Club. Hey, at least a knife came in useful. You gotta admit to that. Alright, before we go in there, hello, sir. Let me pause it real quick, because I need to You'll be right back. Hold on, I'm gonna check something. I'll just cut this out. Never mind, she did not call me. She did not call on me. Nuh-uh, not today, sir. Let's see, if I put it like this and move this stuff out the way, will it be any better? Hell no. Oh shit, it turned off. Oh shit, it turned off. Oh shit. Alright, that's as good as it's gonna get. This side sucks. I need to find something base in the middle. This one's too bright, and the other one, or this one, sucks. And then now I'm using that as a light TV, so it kind of works out. Alright, I'm not gonna kill you.
Get the fuck out of here. Come first. You need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night. Me? What about you? What's my job? Don't you do your job and tell me. Answer my questions.
Run!
Try. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up. Oh!
Give me his gun. Bitch, it's time to go. Po-po, I'm fuck with you. Oh shit, Po-po got his gun. Fuck you. Oh shit. Calm down, Po-po. Holy shit. I'm gonna die tonight. Oh shit, man, I'm scared.
I'm an old man, son.
Fuck you, Papa! Oh shit! Oh! Damn, bitch! Okay, time out, man! Time out, old man! Oh shit! Oh shit! Got me damn! Give me down this! At least
the
fucking knife's coming in!
You're going to, son!
Hoi! Get in the car! Fuck! Go! Go! No! Why did I jump that way? It's like I'm in the game. Oh, he broke my hand. He broke my neck. Get out. I don't have it. I die. God damn. I got my ass kicked, and then my neck broke, and then my arm broke, and then I got shitted on. What the fuck? Alright, let's hop back into this. Hold on, I'm gonna go help my sister out find her iPad real quick. Alright guys, we're hopping back into it. I'm ready to go. Alright, it said look around for stuff, cause you're probably gonna get your ass whooped a couple times. Alright, hold on, before we walk in there.
Oh, never mind. Out of here. Come first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night. Me.
Dude, you're gonna die in like 10 seconds.
Don't you do your job and tell me. Answer my questions.
What? I have quite, like, it's not racist, but this is kind of true.
Put that door back up.
Two things. Why did he not turn around? Second thing. Why did he have to die first? Like, come on.
Fuck it.
Alright. Fuck it. Let's hit this one first. I don't know what this is gonna trigger, but it's gonna trigger something. And we get hit through the window. Damn, bitch is strong. Oh shit. Hey, how do you know my name? Daddy, is that you? Shut the fuck up, bitch. Miss, you ain't my daddy. Okay. Hit it again. He's gonna hit me again? He's already gonna grab me out this. Yeah. I guess I can't go in the car yet. Just quite yet.
What's the matter? Don't you
locker.
Like
run this way. Stun him. Run this way. Damn it. Oh, bitch. Oh, motherfucker. Okay, you're gonna piss me off, boy. You're gonna piss me off, Paw Paw. Back the fuck up, boy. Come on, daddy. I don't know what I picked up. Ah! He right behind me. Sick. Fuck you. Bitch, you need Jesus. No, not that. Fuck. Go. Ah, mother. Okay, I'ma shoot him over here. Bitch, get your ass over here.
That's cool.
Are you fucking serious? This little bitch.
Better stop running.
Holy shit, he's gonna hit me with the car. Oh, fuck. He didn't even need the key. Oh, he hit me with the car. Are you fucking serious? Hit me with the car. What do I do then? Are you fucking serious? What? Okay, look around for things. Okay, so we got the first aid. We're gonna get that. Okay, pick up gun first, keys, then first aid, I think. Oh no, we're gonna do this. We're gonna pick up the keys first. No, we're gonna pick up the gun, keys. Fuck, how do I do this? You gonna die, sir. Turn around. You gonna die. In the middle of the night.
Me. What about you?
What's my job? Don't you do your job and tell me. Answer my question.
Boy, turn around. Cop, he's right behind you.
Hey, put that
he
door
back. Right behind
put
you.
Put that door back up.
Wait.
Time to go. Hop the car. Hop in the damn car. Fuck you. Got it.
Fuck it. I'm gonna kill everybody.
Hey, put in the key, man. Fuck you, boy!
Bring it on!
Alright, let's go, Papa! Come on, man! It's time to square up! He's under the car, isn't he? He's inside the damn car! Holy shit! Boy! Boy! That was a... You, Papa, and I'm the best driver, right, Mike? Oh, shit.
Let's finish this. You
how the fuck
die.
Is he controlling how I drive?
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna take you for a ride. No!
Ooh, the dodge. He's gonna pull me out the car, I know it. Oh, shit, there's no... He's alive! He's fucking twitching. Okay, I still got that handgun. It's not there. Oh, fuck.
Oh, boy. Now look what you
fuck
done.
You. Fuck you. Oh, jeez. Oh, you dead? Pop. Please don't get up. Please don't get up. He gonna be up. He gonna... How the fuck is this guy not dead? I don't want to get close to him. Up the ladder, boy. I can't leave. Extra handgun ammo, I'll take it. Nothing there. Time to finish the job, Papa! Time to square up! Did he die? I'm hoping he died. He's up! Hey, bitch!
Do I have your attention, boy? You're about to see some wonderful.
Oh,
fuck!
He's alive. Go. I'm scared. Go. I'm jumping too much. I'm scared. So I don't play horror games. That's why I don't play horror games. Number one rule. I turn into a little bitch like this. No, I need that picture frame. I don't know why I need it, but I need it. It's very nice. I love it. It's made out of gold. I need the money. I'm broke. Okay, it's just a bowl. Oh, what does this do? Oh, man, dude. I was jumping. I was like, oh, shit. Oh. Oh, that's probably for a door. Because if I remember in some of the other Resident Evil games, it is. He's not dead yet. There's, like, no doubt about it. No doubt. Not yet, at least. Bet you he's the one who's going to be the main protagonist chasing me around. Can I go open that back up? I can. I don't know why I did. But yeah. Give me that handgun ammo. Fuck your garage. Grandma's not in there. Time to save. Fuck you. After having a long day of having a heart attack, fuck that shit. Aw, damn, man. Hello, is my pizza here yet? I've been waiting for so damn long. Hello, I'm a little mad. Where's my pizza? God damn it. Oh, keeps hanging up on me. I just want my damn pizza. That's why I came here. Fuck the girl that I came looking for. I want my damn pizza. Alright. Shotgun shells I'm not gonna need for now. Lockpick I will need, handgun ammo, and yes, I will obviously need these things. Can I move it? There we go. How many spaces? I only have that many. Alright, I have that there. That really doesn't really matter. Alright, we good. Actually, hold on. No, we only have a herb. I could take the herb with me. Yeah, fuck it, I'll leave it here. Fuck your socks. Fuck your socks, asshole. Let me save up before I have another heart attack. Fuck that shit. God damn, man, this game is good. That's how you know. When you're having a heart attack and you're jumping like me, you know this game is good. The jump scares weren't the scares in the first episode weren't even close to as bad as they are right now. God, I almost shit my pants. I'm just kidding. But honestly, that's scary as fuck. I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna open... This is gonna be like my safe haven. If he ever comes and I need a quick getaway, that's open so I can jump down there. I still don't know who that is. Alright, yeah, told you. It's for that door. Now this is gonna be open forever. This is the main hallway. I don't want Pawpaw to come back. Can I have that beer? Yeah, I knew it. Pizza guy, are you here yet? What the hell?
That's your father.
Did my daddy? Oh, fuck no.
He's dead now.
He just might be able to pull this off.
Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Is he really dead? I swear, I do not believe that. I do not believe he's dead. Oh, we need three... Is that the hell dog with three heads? Yeah, it is. It is. Way to put it past it. There's a scorpion door. Which one was it missing? Or, what is it missing? Okay. That's not anything part of those. Finally, I got a little resting point from getting my ass literally torn out of me. I knew I should have brought that damn herb. Wait, did I? Fuck. No use in going back. Hey, Shadow Puppet! Oh, I need an eagle. I don't have an eagle. Nah, yeah, I need an eagle. I need an eagle, yeah. Okay. I'm debating on whether I want to go... I'm going to go back and get that herb, because I honestly don't want to get my ass kicked. Just quite yet. It's doing the thing. When I was fighting Pow Pow, I'm called Pow Pow. Yes, I've been playing Final Fantasy and I got that from that, but whatever. But when I was playing, when I was fighting him, my controller started shifting on its own, which was BS. Does it stack? Yes, it does. Okay, we good. Hopefully, when I die, I don't lose everything. I think I do, though. It's probably not good to take two of them with me. Especially if I only have the two. Fuck it, though. I ain't no bitch. Yes and no. I go in there, I get a shotgun. I go in there, the door locks. Obviously, from that. Fuck. I can't go in there yet then. Oh shit. Oh, I can't hurt her, she's innocent. I was actually about to stab her because I was scared. Yeah, this game gets me that scared. I guess that's Zoe, maybe. Oh, Eveline, May 2nd, 2014. That's close to my birthday. Mine's May 15th. And in 2000. But my name's not Eveline. Oh, this is a... What is that? A snake, okay. Can I take one of those helmets? Because I'm afraid that Paw Paw's going to whoop my ass and like beat me up. I'm going to need that helmet after to like hold my brain inside. No doubt he's not dead. Like 100% he's still kicking. Maybe it's Daddy's hobby. Why are you calling him Daddy now too? That's just fucking weird. Another one of those. Here's outside. Oh, fuck that. Fuck that. Nope, not happening. Okay, this is another one of those. He's here. They're everywhere. Oh, bobbleheads, they're little trophies. Sick. I gotta go smash the one at the beginning. Okay, that's your trash. Mia. A tape of her. Okay. Now, a giant ass book. I'll take it. Blue dog's head. There's probably gonna be a red one and a blue one. I mean, and a green one. Gunpowder. I'll take that. Oh, reports say that storm's coming. I had a lot of trouble cleaning up after the last one a few years back. I guess it's time to reinforce the windows and shore up the roof. Maybe I'll get Lucas to help. The winter has finally recorded. October 9th. The house is alright, but the old house was badly damaged. Lucas is making a fuss about a huge ship that's washed up in the bay. If that's true, I better report it to the parish. I'll go check it out tomorrow. Alright. Nothing suspicious there. Other than the way that we're gonna get killed, probably. 110%, no doubt, we're gonna die. So we're about to run into Mama, I'm pretty sure. And Mama... probably worse than Paw Paw. Fuck yeah, if we're getting this much ammo, he gonna be worse than Paw Paw. Oh, I have a choice. Should I picklock this? Fuck it. Good, give me something good. Shotgun shells, I'll take it. If we're getting that stuff this early in the game, you already know we're about to get our ass whooped. Oh! Okay, we got a full inventory. That's not good. I mean, it is. At the same time, no. At least we can do that and we get an extra 4 slots like that. I think I should go put this stuff up real quick, then not die, and then come back. Yeah, sounds like a good plan. Also, I gotta put the dog back, the dog head on. Mama's not down there, right? Yeah, Mama's not down here yet. Oh, I saw that fan. Fuck you, fan. Scared the shit out of me. Alright, we're just gonna keep scavenging for a little bit. Oh, damn, man. Literally, my heart is pounding. The video that's supposed to go up, the first one, is at 73% done. God. I thought I wasn't gonna be fully immersed in the game if I played it with a little bit of light. No, your ass is immersed, I can tell you that much. I'm getting the shit scared out of me. Put that up? Question mark? The driver's license, I don't think we need any of that. We might need this one, but I don't know if we want it right now. I'm gonna put this one up, and then maybe when we run into a videotape, we'll go check that out. Or can we put it in here? No, we can't. Okay. My bad. Alright, let's head back. I hope Pawpaw's still dead. We're gonna go back one day. And he won't be gone. Like, it's gonna be insane. The codex thing on my arm is probably the reason why. But that first time, I was completely dead. Yeah. So if you break their neck, they don't die. I guess. I mean, they do die. But if you don't, like, absolutely kill them like that, then they will live. This is outside. If I open this last door over here, I'm probably gonna die. I have a feeling. It gives me a saving screen. Antique coin. Oh, I forgot to take out the bobblehead, by the way. Damn it. Handgun ammo. Oh, Mama, please don't be much. She's gonna be a lot worse than Pawpaw. I can tell you that already by now. Oh, what is that? Wooden statue? It's a disgusting mess of God knows what. I can agree with that. Pawpaw! How are you alive?
Think of a thing, man. Sure as shit beats the hell out of dying.
I knew it!
My little girl has given us a gift. And this gift is...
Fuck off, bitch! I don't fuck with you! I'm going home!
As you can see, the table is holding the heart again.
Fuck off! I'm going home! I'm going in the safe house, I'm going to sleep! Plus, my battery's about to run out! Fuck this! Oh. I'm gonna turn around, I'm gonna be there. Nope, fuck that. Nope, I ain't losing all this shit. Nope. I'm still alive somehow. Oh, I'm gonna have a heart attack. Let me save up the recording before we head back into this hellhole. One sec. Alright. We're back in it. I kind of fucked myself over. Hey, look! Another bobblehead. I guess if you get all those, the game might have something in store. I'm gonna save it here because I already know he's gonna be waiting outside for me and kick my ass. This might be a safe house, but he's gonna whoop my ass. I already know it. I know this shit. So he just roams around the house. suck. I'm gonna walk back slow. This is my safe haven. I'm fucked. Do I have balls? Yes. But do I want to go out there? Fuck no. Alright guys, I'm gonna end it here. Goodbye guys, I'm gonna go sleep in here now. Yep, that's the end of Resident Evil guys. Good night. Oh, fuck, man. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna say it right now. I'm gonna die. So I'm gonna take... Are you fucking serious? How the hell am I supposed to get through this? If he's always right there. You fucking asshole. Fuck you, I'm out. Where's Grandma? I gotta go put in the VHS tape in now. Are you fucking serious? Alright. Yes! God damn. I saved my ass. VHS tape for the win. I love old VHS tapes. Oh, never doubt them again. Oh, baby, Jesus. Fuck that shit, man. I'm scared. Oh, hey, Mia. Your father's giving me a damn heart attack. Yeah, your family's fucking crazy.
Ethan, if you find
it. I found it.
I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did.
Yeah, you cut off my damn hand.
But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
Wow, you weak as fuck. Am I playing as her? I'm playing as her.
I can't let her catch me again.
Can't let her catch me again. Alright. Oh damn, what the fuck? There's a ghost or something? Alright, what up guys? Sorry for the weird transition. Oh wait, I didn't even start the recording yet. Hold on, wait. Hello. And we're good. Alright, we're still in the VHS. Now we have to go this way. I'm gonna have a little story time right now. Okay, so, I was playing this horror game, right? And I thought it was fun. Yeah? Yeah? Pretty damn fun playing horror games, right? And then I was like, you know what? There was a horror movie that I really wanted to see that I didn't get to see yet. The Bye Bye Man. I was telling everybody, well not everybody, but a few of my friends to go see it with me. And... Man, shut the fuck up. I'm in story time right now. You ain't scary. You ain't even got a teddy bear. You don't scare me for shit. Now shut the hell up. Bitch. Go sit in that corner. Go sit in that corner, you bitch. Come on. Shut the fuck up. Fuck up! I'm telling the damn story. All right. So, my friend got the bright idea because I invited everybody. Well, all of my friends that are really close to me, are pretty close to me, and I invited the last two people. Last two dudes. One of them was cool. They're both cool, but like one of them was like quiet about it, and I'm like cool with that. But I was trying to only get a small group, not a huge group. Like. A medium-sized group, kind of, but only us, around us. But then, one of my friends, the one that I invited, the one I thought was pretty cool, he's I don't want to be mean, but he's a fucking idiot. Not to be mean, no, but he's pretty damn dumb. I invited him, I didn't tell him to invite anybody else, but he goes and invites my ex, he goes and invite, like, three more people after that, like, what the fuck, I didn't invite them. I told you because I was gonna pick you up in a car and take you with us. I'm gonna pick up all my friends and go see a movie, not some other fucking chicks. Like, no, come on. Fuck off, I'm telling a damn story. I'm pissed now. There's nothing I can do about it. It's bullshit, though. Because it's going to be fucking uncomfortable as hell. And I'm not going to like it. I already know this. This is going to be annoying. Shut the fuck up, goddamn. I don't care if you're a monster or not. Be quiet. I'm telling a damn story.
I need to hide.
Why? What have I done to deserve this except open my home and feed you?
Oh, shit.
I don't understand you at all. This
is I'm looking at the shadows. Sure, Momo. This is a gift. My ass ain't no gift. Bitch, you trapped me here for no reason. You crazy. Can I open that? Nope.
Just don't understand? Or is it that you just don't care?
Oh shit. Oh shit.
I know you were so fucked. I know you were so
fucked. You don't know shit, bitch!
What do you want to do with that boy, Ethan?
Oh. So she's been talking about me. Oh. Your boy is bad. I'm too fucking weird. But I'm so pissed about that last part. Oh, man. I'm fucking mad. Like, I invited you because I wanted you to go. Because you're my homie and everything. But then you're going to invite my ex. Like, what kind of a homie does that? I'm not mean, no. And I like to be mean. But he's honestly a dumb fuck for doing that. Like, what if you... Like, I heard about his bad breakup, because I heard about one of them, his ex. He said, I fucking hate her, and all this stuff. I'm like, okay, chill out. Oh, shit. I could have went that way, but I didn't want to. I was scared. I have no balls. Oh yeah, we fucked.
I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left.
Bitch, you crazy. How do I get out of here? There was nothing over here. I'm glad I didn't hide in this spot. That spot. What does this do? Ah, it's supposed to be a spider. That looks nothing like a spider, but that's honestly a cool puzzle. Almost. Oh, that's so close. No way. No way, how's that not that? How's it not? Are you serious? It's so close. That is it. Okay, I was about to say. So that's a cool puzzle, I'm not gonna lie. That's a really cool puzzle. I guess that's supposed to show us how to do some of these puzzles now. Twice, please. Oh, am I? Oh, 0 minutes left. I guess that means I'm out of recording time, so... Transition real quick, one sec, until I get more recording space. Alright, one sec, guys. Alright, I got about 46 more minutes of recording time. That's pretty good for now. Resume. Oh, wait, 3, 2, 1, resume now. I paused it twice, but now we get it. Let's keep shimming through this Jacksepticeye. Shim. I'm pissed, because, if you want to know why I'm mad, I don't think I can fit through there. Oh, damn, girl skinny. She's skinny. But I was rendering out the video that I was gonna post up, the first one, the first episode of this Resident Evil, and everything's gonna be fine, everything was working out. And then, guess what? I forgot that I had to split one section of it and make the, well, the box that I'm in. Whoa, I'm in a box? What the fuck? What the fuck? No, I'm just kidding. But I had to put it and make it smaller in the tight, in the corner right here. The top left, I believe. Yeah, top left. But I forgot to do that on the last part of it.
You! All you have to do is accept.
So then I got. Oh shit, hold on. She don't see shit.
We love you.
No, but then,
why can't you see that?
I forgot to do it for the last part of it.
Embrace us! There are known unknowns here, and you are not paying fucking attention! No, 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 no!
Shit, go.
You don't fucking try to save your share of the blame. There's no way out of there, Missy!
I missed what happened. What was supposed to happen?
Where
looks
do
like
you
it's
think
part of something.
Going?
Okay. Question mark. I don't know what to. Oh shit! You an ugly son of a bitch. Oh. Damn! I kicked that bitch in the face. My girl's bad then, she fucking, oh, that's how you know she a bad one. Mm-hmm. Fucking beating that ass, skinny as hell, can fit through tiny little cracks, and then, whew. Oh man, she a bad one, she a bad one. I can see why Ethan's going through this. I can see why I'm going through this. Mm-hmm. Damn. You know, I kind of agree with him. I'm just kidding. I'm really fucking dumb when it comes to horror games. I say the stupidest shit ever. Actually, in videos in general, I say dumb stuff, and you guys know that. Oh, I'm so dumb. Alright, long ass loading screen? Question mark? Yeah. Oh well. Let's just wait it out. Come on. What's today anyways? It's Wednesday when I'm recording this, and then the video's posted. The Resident Evil one's supposed to come out on Wednesday, and then the next one Thursday. But I fucked it up, so it's probably gonna be that one on Thursday and this one on Wednesday. I mean, this one on Friday. If I can use goddamn words. Gosh. I'm so dumb. I wouldn't. Never mind. Who dropped it already? Is that Brooke? Is that one guy gonna come in here? I don't know his name, but they call him Daddy. I ain't calling that fool Daddy. Nope. But is he gonna come in here? I can jump down there. I went in there already. A herb, I'll take it. You can go back and maybe use it. Yeah. It's gonna be quite a bit more cut and edit. I don't think he's here anymore. Good for me. I'm gonna do two things. I'm gonna use the dock door. Alright. Boom. We got one of them ready to go. We need two more. I think I can use this. No, wrong thing. Oops. If I use the wood thing, wood object that I got. And also another thing. I don't know if I want to go in here yet, but I really want that damn shotgun. So I'm going to go do that real quick. I'm going to grab the wooden piece, see if what it unlocks, then go get the shotgun. Then if those don't work, well then. Yeah, we ain't going back now. Nope. Nope. I don't have any shotgun shells. That was a dumbass mistake. I just wanted to hide myself in here. Nah, shit, Sherlock. Put the shotgun back. I just wanted to hide myself in here. I got scared. I turned into a little bitch. Okay, so I gotta get like a stick or something. Put it down there, and we're good. Damn, he totally locked up the. Ah! Fuck you, bitch run, 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 no, 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 bitch, I'm out of here. Bitch, I'll be jumping out of the place and you don't even know. Ah, fuck that shit, I'm out! Up the ladder, up the ladder, boy, you better get your ass up, go, go. Bitch, I'd like to see you try, mofo. Just had a heart attack. Nothing that bad, though. Holy shit, man. I just had a heart attack. I just, like, shot out my... Shy out my heart. I just literally, like, come on. I'm surprised I'm still alive, though. Can I have that motorcycle? Oh, I got a text message. Oh, shit. Can I take that? No, that's a vacuum cleaner. That wasn't... That was the other guy. I'm gonna have a heart attack. I'll be right back. Probably not. I'll be right here. Oh, God damn, I almost had a heart attack right there. Holy shit. Man. I have two heals, I have a herb, and that's about it. Alright, we're good. Fuck you, bitch! Boy, you scared the shit out of me! He can't come in here, right? That guy's scary, I don't like it. I'm gonna cry. Oh, this guy wants to challenge me. Okay then. Alright, I need both of those. Alright, combine these. Oh, I can make gunpowder, I can make more ammo. But, do I want to do that? Or, see, I don't know if I want to make shotgun ammo or not. Oh, pellets. Great handgun ammo. Okay. Oh, okay. Okay, I get it. Damn.
Here I come.
Are you fucking serious? Well, bitch, go that way. What the fuck? Did he really, like, you look like you... Go! Bitch, go! Bitch, go! Go! You run your little ass off. I don't know why you can't run, but go! You better go! You better go! You better go! Go, 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 go! Fuck you! I can't say that word on camera. But what the fuck? You fucking asshole! I gotta get in that room! I gotta use these items so I can actually get the shotgun to fuck you up and use the statue so I can get to a secret little place that I have no idea where it is. Probably gonna die. Yep, there's like most definitely gonna die. I felt like he went that way. Towards the garage. So we are not gonna go that way.
You know where to find me, right?
Let's fuck that. Are you fucking serious? I know I'm hiding like a little bitch right now, and I'm gonna save it up before I go anywhere. But I'll be right back as soon as I get past this fucking asshole. God damn, he's an asshole. The fuck? Alright, so guys, so I made it over here and I finally got the little bastard to stop following me. We are gonna do this thing real quick. This way. Like that. Alright, so now we have a secret way to go and we can fucking get the shit out of here. Fuck up, mate. Oh. Alright, now we gotta go get the shotgun.
What is this shit?
We are in a safe room right now. And we wanna put this there. Wait, what? That doesn't fit? Can you take the flag? The flag looks like it would fit. Damn it. I was pretty sure this would fit. Fuck it. Alright, we're gonna have to go this way. So far, I shot my pants like 5 times. Okay, pretty scared, yeah. Uh, 35% for the last fucking episode to come out. Barely's coming out. Not even yet. I have a bad feeling about this one. Oh, yeah. I got a really bad feeling about this. Can I go back this way? No. Okay, so that's my escape route. It probably won't work. It'll work as good as it did in Outlast. Not a fuck shit worked. Oh, no. The guy just walked right up to me and was like, bitch, what? Watch that thing start moving. I'll take your handgun ammo. Oh shit, that scared me. Oh, more fluid. What is that? Define items. Fuck you, bobblehead. Oh! I see something I like right there. Mm-hmm. Damn it, I just need a key. Ah, here we are. More handgun ammo. I got a lot. I don't need to make any anytime soon. As I know that. Herb? Could make another one, but I honestly don't want to, because I would just want to wait and make the... Ah, damn it, I don't need ammo either, though. I'll just wait until I can make shotgun shells, because I know shotgun shells are going to be the strongest weapon in the game. I mean, shotgun is gonna be the strongest. What does this say? Vacationing husband and wife. The husband was a success. He's the 12th, unfortunately. The wife was no good. So we'll just get rid of her. July 7th. Three college girls. They're all rotten. Lucius is a damn idiot. August 13th. Homeless man. Turned in 3 days. He's the 13th. So I'm guessing the homeless man is the guy who got his hand cut off when they were eating. The husband who actually worked is the guy here. The wife is just the wife here. And then three college girls are dead, I guess. Oh, wait. Is there anything on the back? Ooh, it's a picture. Looks like a kid drew it. Sick. Nothing in there. Oh, come on. Dump it all out. Dump it out. Come on, shake that shit. That's nasty. Oh, I got another antique coin. I didn't even see it. So far, nothing in here, though. Oh, more stuff. They look like they may be victims. Yeah, think? I heard there was another enemy in the game besides the ones that we're running from that we can't fight at all. Pretty much. Well, we can, but we're pretty much not really. And it looks like it's this. I knew it. This one looks deadly. Good thing I got all the ammo in the world. I saw more handgun ammo I want. Damn it, why'd you go that way? I wanted to go that way. Goodbye. And that's how you do the loop-de-loop and get the fuck out. I have a bad feeling about this hallway. I'm gonna die. There's a basement! Safe house! Yes! Freedom! Law! Energy! I don't know. Honestly, I'm gonna have a heart attack though. I can save. I got all this crap. Oh, what does this say? Dear Courtney, these bastards are looking for me, but maybe this gives you a chance to escape. To escape, you have to find the reliefs shaped like dog heads. Oh, so that's the way to escape. We found one of them, we have to find two more. I saw one of the heads in the distinction room underground. Get it? It's the key out of here. Oh, there's a back. Something's wrong with me. It must be that shit they made me eat. If I'm gonna die, I'd at least like to go out fighting. I'm gonna get a hold of that shotgun I saw in the recording room and make them regret what they did to me. You need to get out of here. I love you, Courtney. Love, Travis. Aw, that's sad. Okay, we gotta put up a bunch of ammo. Oh, put that up. We don't need Mia's tape anymore. Don't need that. Herb could use, but not yet. We got enough. We don't need that right now. Medicine that temporarily sharpens the sense, making items detection easier. Our living room is written on it. Oh, what did I do with it? I don't know if those are useful. I'll keep this one just in case. Honestly, I don't know. I don't think they're useful at all. I gotta go pee. Just letting you guys know, so y'all. I need to find more pick locks. That's what I need to find. Hold on. Sometimes you can't jimmy it open. Yeah, sometimes you can, though. I mean, I don't know, in this game, maybe you can't, but, like, sometimes you can jimmy open a lock. Which is pretty damn sick when you do it in real life, because you're just like, God, I'm a fucking master. God. Yep. Sometimes you like that. Alright. I think I'm gonna leave that episode here, and when we come back, it's down in that hell. Fuck that shit. Nope. I think I'm gonna save. Oh wait, I already did save. And I'm gonna go kill myself, pretty much. I wanna see this happen. I wanna see how many bullets I can use into this bullet sponge. I won't lose all my progress, right? At least that's what I'm hoping for. Scorpion doors. Damn. Should I fight this guy? Oh, you know what? I'm gonna fight him like this. He's about to go down, boy. I don't see him yet. What the hell? Is he gone? He's legit gone. Well, that sucks. And that's scary at the same time. Screw your beer bottle. And your lamp. Okay, I can't hit your lamp. Screw your cow. Wait, hold on. Nope, nothing under there. Stab it in the butt, stab it in the butt, stab it in the butt, stab it in the butt. Okay, well, I guess there's nothing. Yeah, I guess I'll just leave the episode here now, for now. When we come back, we're gonna go down this. Fuck that shit, I'm out! Nope, nope, nope. No! Where the hell did you even come from? What the fuck? How the fuck does that even work? Anyways, next time we will go down in that basement and the hellhole. I'm scared. Hold my hand. Please. Please. Alright, yeah, but anyways, guys, I hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you do, show me some love. Like, hit it by, like, hit by. Can't talk, the braces. They're fucking my speech up. Anyways. Let me slow it down. If you guys enjoyed the video, show me some love by hitting that like button, subscribing today. Also, I want to know what you think of this. This game is actually pretty damn lit. It's a lot more lit than I thought. It's awesome. I love it. But yeah, comment down what you think of it, and I will catch you dudes in the next one. Don't forget to dork it up. Oh, yeah. And, yeah. See you next time. Peace.